If I'm a creditor and I hear absolutely nothing from the person who owes me money in response to all of my past due invoices, I'm going to assume this person is dodging me.
Just ignoring it will tell your creditors that you don't care.
This person has it. This person just has no interest in paying me.
And if you don't care, then they're likely to use the full extent of the law that they can. They'll sue you. If there's a car loan, they'll come and repossess your car. If you have a mortgage that's secured by your home or home equity line of credit, the creditor has a right to take your house and sell it in order to repay that loan. If they sue you and get a judgment against you, the judgment creditor can then come after that property. It's a bad, bad idea to ignore your creditors.
If there's an open line of communication, the person owed money will work with the guy who's trying to work with them.
And they would much rather have you call them up and work with them and stay in touch with them as to what's going on.
I really want to pay. I just don't have it now. I don't know what to do. I got ahead of myself.
You don't want to sound like you're not paying because you don't want to. You want to sound like you're not paying because you can't.
The best strategy for that debtor is to pick up the phone and say those exact words.
If they think you might declare bankruptcy or something like that, sometimes they would just rather get paid something rather than get paid nothing.
Many of them will reduce the interest rate. Okay, or eliminate interest payments altogether.
You can negotiate and say, I'd like to have a lower payment plan.
So if you have to skip a couple of payments to get back on your feet, if you have to reduce the amount of the monthly payment, a lot of creditors, most creditors, will go along with that.
As the lawyer, if that's the scenario that's portrayed to me, that the debtor is making payments but he's just hasn't paid in full, my advice to the client will always be, maybe you shouldn't waste legal fees on this. You got a person here who's trying. Let them try.